I think one of the practices that really reflects more of who I am and who I want to become is practicing surrender. As a young 20-something year old in Manhattan, building my career, I was very ambitious and felt that that surrendering was giving up. And now, as I'm older and getting more into flow with my life, I realize that surrender is an action. Doing everything that you can and then consciously surrendering it and saying, I've done all I can, and now the rest is, is up to the universe and what will be, is probably the most significant practice that I have implemented in my life through yoga, meditation, reflection, journaling, and so much more.